AD made me curious about femboys, and now I'm addicted. And honestly, worth it. Well, there's nothing wrong with it. I mean, we're just feminine guys, feminine boys, that just a different build and different mannerism, you know? Though, it comes with a surprise, actually.